I've lived 100 lifetimes without ever leaving home. Blinked my way through love's and eyes, grinning like a fine pick home. And questions, I've faded in my youth. And now answers I'm receiving don't give me no proof. If I lose my mind amidst the trouble I find, there being anyone left to love me, there's plenty of places to hide in these smoky mountains, and plenty of room to hide a broken heart. I think I might die somewhere deep in these smoky mountains, and that's what seems to set us apart. I drove from northern Kentucky to Wheaton, Wyoming without blinking an eye. I climbed the Teton Mountains when hunger came upon me and fell onto my knife. Now I'm running from them eyes, misleading every one of my thoughts. And I'm jumping into a car that's leaving for a land of salt. Now if I change my skin and wear the ways I've lived, will there be anyone left to respect me? There's plenty of places to hide in these smoky mountains, and plenty of room to hide a broken heart. I think I might die somewhere deep in these smoky mountains, and that's what seems to set us apart.